Senator Linda Reynolds, the former boss of Brittany Higgins, has admitted to requesting transcripts of her former staff as evidence prior to testifying in court herself. Senator Reynolds has also been accused of coaching the lawyers for accused rapist Bruce Lehrman, the prosecution suggesting Ms. Reynolds was politically motivated by the outcome of the trial.
Former Defence Minister Linda Reynolds taking the stand, within minutes grilled on why she had sought transcripts from Ms. Higgins' cross-examination. I was curious to know what had been said, also revealing her partner had been sitting in court listening to the evidence, but vows he did not tell her what he'd heard during the trial. In another bombshell, it's also been revealed she texted the defence counsel and suggested text messages between Ms. Higgins and her friend Nicole Hamer may be revealing. The prosecutor proposing she was coaching the defence because you're clearly politically interested in the outcome of this trial. No, I am not, she responded. Politics is at the crux of the Crown's case. Brittany Higgins has told the court she felt like she had become a political problem for the Liberal Party. The prosecution circled back to Senator Reynolds' meeting with Ms. Higgins less than 2 weeks after the alleged rape. Shane Drumgold saying, I'm suggesting back on the 1st of April when you're meeting with Brittany Higgins, you are very politically interested in what's happening in that room. I am not. I categorically reject that assertion. It's during this meeting Ms. Higgins says she felt her job was under threat. Linda Reynolds said she had never indicated her job was at risk and that she never tried to stop Ms. Higgins from making a complaint. Senator Reynolds says she didn't know the full details of what allegedly happened in her office that night and in that April 1st meeting told Brittany Higgins she wasn't the right person to speak to about it, suggesting she goes to the police instead. The prosecution putting it to Senator Reynolds that her dominant concern was the outcome of the upcoming election and that's why she had an arm's length approach to the allegation.
Mr. Lehrman has pleaded not guilty. Stella Todorovic for 10 News First.